Hello, this is Living Joy and you're watching Privé TV.
Joy. Hello, how was your flight?
Flight was good, it was nice and quick.
What are your thoughts of Estonia so far?
I love Estonia. I have a friend who owns a business here, and I've been meaning to come, and I will be back.
You will be back.
Already, I know.
Already,
yeah.
You know.
Yeah, because it's just beautiful. People.
So, how does it feel to be the performer that actually brings brings new life to the old hits?
It's a real experience. I mean, I've had a lot of experience, and this for me, this is like my all-time favourites, and for me to do it now and bring new things to it, it's a great feeling. I love doing it. I love every time I perform, it's something different, and I love the crowds are always different, but it's just a good feeling. It's a joyful feeling. Living joy.
Living joy.
Yeah.
So what's your favourite song?
I would easily say Dream On.
For me, it's Follow the Rules.
Really?
Yes,
I love that song.
I'm going to be the first. Yeah. So tell me about your history. What have you done before?
Before that, I mean, I'm actually a trained musical theatre actress stroke.
Yes, I
dancer.
Read that you have done in many
stuff.
Films.
Yeah, I did. Well, the latest one I did was probably about 4 years ago. I did Alexander with Oliver Stone,
yes,
director. Yeah, so that's cool, and Angelina Jolie, nice to work with, really nice.
And the guy, Colin Farrell, how was it to work with him?
We won't let too
tell
much
me,
out.
Tell me, tell
no,
me.
No, he was a really nice guy. I will say we got on quite well, yeah.
Who wouldn't want to get along with Colin Farrell?
Yeah, he was a nice guy, yeah.
And so singing-wise, what are your future plans? Anything else except for Living Joy?
I've had a few projects before Living Joy, various things, and I tend to favour house music and sing a lot of that stuff. My boyfriend's a producer as well, so I kind of do all that sort of stuff. Afterwards, who knows? I mean, we're looking at doing remixes for Living Joy, possibly some new material. So, fingers crossed, it will develop nicely for next year.
So the future career is for singing, so we're not going to see you acting sometime.
Yeah, I wanted to keep that under my hat. Yeah, there is some acting going on, but it's a slow progression. For
next
that.
Time, let us know, then we know where
yeah,
to look
maybe
in the
yeah.
movies.
Yeah.
So if we talk about Living Joy songs, then how different are they from the first 90s?
From the first 90s songs.
Yes.
What
new is there?
To tell you the truth, it's better not to try and elaborate too much on 90s, because the 90s was the best thing. You can't go wrong with the 90s stuff, so it's good to stay kind of close to home. So I wouldn't say, I mean, it, definitely better in a way that voices...
There's some new elements.
Yeah, the way that we portray in voice and stuff. In, jazz, there's a bit of jazz important stuff into it, which is good. But
okay, so what's your performance gonna be like?
It's quite energetic, actually. I've tried actually be good here, because I think it's quite a nice feel here. It's a nice calm, so it'll be a little bit calm. But I do try and get the audience going. I mean, I hopefully they'll get going here. Who knows? But I always, you know, have a bit of banter with them. Get them going.
Get them going.
Yeah.
We're going to be waiting. So any messages for your fans here?
Bring it on. No, enjoy and come and see me wherever you can, because the performances are top notch.
You have been touring a lot lately, right?
Mm-hmm.
So what are your favourite places where to perform?
One main place right now is perhaps Dublin. The people are really lively, the venues are great. I so far have to yet test here, I'm sure they're really going to be good here. All of the venues I've done actually have been really good. I've been up and down, I've been to Glasgow, I've been everywhere, so they've all been really good.
Which is the one place you definitely want to go? Where you haven't been yet?
Where I haven't been yet? Ibiza. I mean, I have been, but Ibiza and Australia and Gran Canaria
and
I don't want to. Yeah, there's loads. There's so many that I'm doing, so I can't really say yet. Really.
So hopefully, this all touring will once bring you back here.
Yeah, I hope so. Thank you very much.